Well, there's three housemates, and apparently there's another one, but no one's sure yet. Oh, well, I'm not the one to ask. Yep, I wasn't going to, but it was only going to be Cam going out. I didn't guess when I came to university that I'd end up on a mandate. Yeah, I know. Anyway, I've got to go. I need to unpack before I go out tonight. I have to really take the time I have around here to unpack.
Looks like it's gonna be a guy's night out.
I learned something back at home.
There's only a few people you can really rely on to have a good night out with. And then there's the others that will always think twice.
Pedals? That's some tough shit right there. You know, we could get a bit more drunk, and, you know, clubs are expensive. Have you ever played cookie jar?
No. At home, the cookie jar's where my mum keeps the pennies that she's collected.
Well, it's a good way to get drunk, and we got a lot of vodka. Come on.
Who stole a cookie from the cookie jar? Michael stole a cookie from the cookie jar. Who, me? Yeah, you!
Couldn't have been.
Oh?
Michael! Not again!
You have to wait. Well, go on, drink up.
This drink is utter.
You know, this game is really boring with just two people.
Well, I don't say that. I thought it was pretty exciting, really.
My boyfriend is pathetic. He still hasn't phoned me back. You know, the whole time I've known him, I've actually got to know his housemates like far better than I've ever got to know him. Anyway, what are you doing?
Cookie jar.
Cookie jar? Isn't that where you put your pennies?
What? No! Just sit down. I'll teach you how to play.
Okay.
Please do sit down. We need all the players we can get for this.
Right. Okay, the rules of cookie jar are pretty...
Looks like water now.
Easy.
Must someone else interrupt us from playing cookie jar, and me losing even more.
Hey Amy, you wanna play?
What are you playing?
Cookie jar. It's not a thing you put coins into. It's a drinking game.
That's the wonders of cookie jar, the one game to rule them all.
Oh, I've heard of these. Okay, I'll lose my drinking game virginity. Better sooner than later. We drink water, don't we?
Where did you hear about drinking games? India?
Yes. This is water.
Okay.
Who stole a cookie from a cookie jar? He stole a cookie from a cookie jar!
Go on, girl! Get it out!
Wait, what's the time? What's the time?
10:10.
Good time to go out now?
I think so, Pedal. Puppy?
Well, my boyfriend's deserted me, so I think I will.
How about you, Amy?
How many people will be there?
Thousands.
Wow, that should be a good contribution to my Facebook list.
So, you coming?
I can't miss an opportunity like this. You can stay within the 5 feet radius of me.
Are you not for one more round?
Yeah, sure.
Who stole a cookie from a cookie jar?
Hard work for us all. If the this isn't love, then I must be on my own. Think it over a while, yes I know.
No matter how much you want to hold on to the past,
and it's keeping me up at night. And I'm thinking of you, but are you thinking of me? As I'm travelling down this one-way street with no horizon, and we're miles and miles apart. Yes, we're miles and miles apart. And on
your past friendships
lies dusty sentiment. Don't have the
your past habits
to see you leave.
Your past boyfriends.
Beneath the feeling of my discontent.
There's one thing that's inevitable when you move from college to university.
To set you free.
Change.
From aching, breaking down on my behalf. I'm making hard work.
Maybe in the most monumental way.
I must be on my own. Think it over a while. Yes, I know. This is a strange one, and it's keeping me up. And I'm thinking of you, but are you thinking of me? As I'm traveling down this one way street with no horizon. And we're miles and miles.
But when you change, you come out of it for the better.
If this isn't love, then I must be on my own. Think it over a while. Yes, I know. This is a strange one, and it's keeping me up at night.
Even if it's not obvious, yes.
So you're telling me that you asked a taxi to wait outside so you could go to your room to grab the fare? And just so he could trust you, you gave him your phone. What happened next?
The idiot taxi driver drove off by the time I got back with my money.
Not at all predictable.
I miss you, soft drink.
Okay, well, thanks, Dad. I'll speak to you later. My brother's girlfriend said yes. Didn't see that coming.
Said yes to what? To alcohol? I'm not sure I'd say yes to that right now.
His engagement party's going to be this weekend. The whole family's going to be there.
But it's start of Freshers' Week.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to give Freshers a miss this year.
But it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
And seeing my brother's engagement isn't.
It's not going to be as fun the second year.
Look, I'm sorry, but seeing my brother's girlfriend promise her life away to the Doomsday, which is my brother, it's a must-see event.
Stay here for freshers.
Poppy, can you get him another glass of water, please?
What's the bag?
My brother rang. He's got engaged.
What? Really? That's amazing.
Not so much for his girlfriend.
How long will you be away for?
Long enough to miss Freshers' Week. But enough time to get a good stint of Call of Duty in.
That's bad.
I know. But my whole family's going to be there this weekend. I can't miss it. It's just starting to feel settled here as well. I've only been here a day.
Well, enjoy your brother's engagement party. Avoid the cookie jar. And check out the maid of honor for me.
Never been into cliches before. Anyway, I'll see you soon.
It'll be your engagement party someday.